Yeah, and so I changed my voice back to Scott. However, I will still have a different voice in Plotagon Studio. And I will use Plotagon Story for now, since I can't get the pro subscription in Plotagon Studio for now. But anyways, this is me, signing out for now. I will post a new video later.